seconds, either in the server room or anywhere you work, per second, when there is fire, when there is heat, it doesn't wait for long. Then after that, just mop the floor, vacuum the stove down.
It's not a procedure.